Santa people. It's harvest day. Turn up. Red potatoes. As you can see, I let mine get brown. It's getting more yellow. I just wanted to make sure they got the most.
I'll show this bucket.
See, this is the covering I did to protect the sun. We just gonna pop these things out, man. Let's do it.
These green perks.
Yeah, dog. Some investigative work on where potatoes at, because they definitely in there, but just want y'all to see the roots. Never tell me what you can do with a bucket, dog. Get buckets. Got the Kobe, so we came all the way down. Good and healthy, nice and warm. We're just gonna start breaking down. Some all messed up now. There's some gold. There we go. Little babies. There go. Yeah. There we go. Gotta shake this off everything.
Throw all the gold this way.
We got some big, nice, good size ones right here. So, turn up.
Shape.
Yes, sir. Yeah, ma'am.
It's harvest day.
I believe this is where the original potato seed was. It gotta be. See, it was everything messed up.
But it sprouted and did what it was supposed to do. You feel what I'm saying?
So definitely still good. I'll be using it for something. Not onions, tomatoes. I might possibly do potatoes again, but I know that those different things aren't good for. There's something about the onions and potatoes, the soil and the different fumes that they give off as they grow isn't good. Strong roots on these things, though. Very good. Still still gotta keep digging. You feel me? Let's get out of bucket one. Some really good size ones, you know what I'm saying?
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 23.
Jordan
out here, turn up.
That was a green bucket. Do the blue bucket. Bring the camera down a little bit. Alright. Blue bucket.
This one's a little better. Little ants. Ain't no problem. Nice salty. Good stuff. Now, let's do what we do. Make that air drop. There's the gold. I can't get a jig with my hit card. Just dance. Keep count. 2, 3, 4, 5. Very strong and healthy. I'm glad I did a lot of the stuff that I did, when I did, how I did, and the research. A lot of this stuff, y'all, is just rolling the dice. This is my first time ever doing anything growing food-wise, ever. But I intrinsically knew to do a lot of this. So, it's in me. I had to show it out. Judy? Yes, sirree. Little babies on this one. It's very good, strong. This is about a 90-day process, and they grew like crazy. Good for the Miracle-Gro, the water that I was using, regular hose water, and lemon and cucumber water. I give my babies what I drink. Sure, that's the rest of the gold. Da, 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 da. Woo! to change the song. So, instead of my training day, this is my harvest day, and it will not be the last time. This is the first time. So, the green bucket and a harvest of 23. Blue bucket, let's count them out. 2, 4, 6, 8. Hold on, bro. 4, 7, 10, 13. Yes, these little ones count. Little ones matter. No puns. 16, 17, 18. Yes, sorry, Bob. A total of 43. We did. Hey, this is great. This is good. As you can see, the soil is grilled. Strong and healthy. Good mix of soil and sand. But this is the first time of me doing this. Nevertheless, I appreciate y'all. I'm gonna show it on all my different socials, but hey, it is what it is. Higher living.
Look at the gold shining in the sun.